We come up with the second part of that there Sweet Candace song now, and it's during a part of Uncle Goat's musical where they walk around and she's picking all of her daffodils, and you know, he done burst into song. One bud at a, daffodils don't bud, one rose at a time, Sweet Candace, when they go in the rose garden. And then, you know, when she's picking daisies, it's one flower at a, no, she's picking the daisies off and saying, he loves me not, he loves me not. And, you know, Randy Goat sings, one petal at a time, Sweet Candace. And then they go out to the herb garden, and she's like, oh, there's wild opium lettuce. I better get it for Granny's rheumatism and all that stuff. And so she puts it in her purse, and, you know, then she goes over here and she gets a little poke salad and puts it in the poke. For y'all that don't know, a poke is one of those paper bags. And then they're like, one herb at a time, Sweet Candace. That's what Randy sings. And then they go and they sit out on the front porch and they're teenagers. And old Earl comes up and he gives them a cigarette. And Randy Goat said, no, I don't want it. And Candace, she tried it. He burst out in the song looking at her and he said, one puff at a time, Sweet Candace. And then it fades off, lightning bugs in the breeze, floating like something else that rhymes. Y'all write it. I can't. Bye-bye now. Come turn this thing off, Pikachu. Turn it off. Come on, turn it off. Good girl. You missed. Ha ha ha, I'll do it. Oh, I missed too. Here's your turn. Come on, turn it off. Come on, turn it off. Jump, turn it off. Up, you gotta hit it. You don't want to hit it with your nose again, do you? I know, I sort of got a sore one too. Bye bye now.